They may have finished dead last and been relegated from the Premier League, but Aston Villa is focusing on a first, becoming the one and only English football team to be fully taken over by a Chinese owner. Healthcare tech and transport magnate Xie Jiantong has agreed to buy the club for around $100 million, and he's ready to loosen the purse strings even more.
We're ready to spend between $50 and $70 million on players to boost the squad.
Xiao wants to bring Villa back to the Premiership, qualify for European competitions, and make them the number one club in China. But as Adam Jordan reports from Shanghai, the jury's out on how realistic that really is.
There is a lot of skepticism over whether or not Mr. Xiao will actually be able to pull off his feet and bring Aston Villa back to its former glory. It's going to require a heady amount of investment to bring them back into the top flight, let alone to bring them into the top six in Europe. And in China, where he says that he's going to make them the most famous club, they face much bigger rivals such as Man United or Liverpool or Barcelona, teams that have a much bigger fan base here and will be hard to knock off their perch.
Xie's lofty goals are certainly in keeping with China's view of its place in world football. It's been ploughing money into TV rights and big-name players. President Xi Jinping has even targeted a World Cup win for his country someday. Football insiders say Villa's plight has been a good thing for Xie because it pushed down the price of the club. But it also means he's got his work cut out, winning over an army of fans who won't be happy about life outside the Premier League.